Big jump, 2365, David Towns and Brian Cotter. Congratulations. How about a round of applause? 2365 new leaders. They scared that big fish to death with a 661, but not quite. 681 is current big bass, and 2365 to take the lead. 2365.
David Towns and Brian Cotter. Congratulations, guys.
Thanks.
What a great day, man. Buchanan. Thank
you very much.
Buchanan, first place, $10,000.
$10,000.
Tell me about it. Tell me about it. This was a rough day.
25-mile-an-hour winds out there.
Yeah, it was definitely blowing. We had a few issues to start the day. So everything was looking negative no matter what we did this morning. Trying to get here, found a ramp that was closed. We normally launch at when it went from that direction from the south. They closed it, didn't let anybody in. And I had a flat tire that I just realized just right down the street from that. So it was going flat. So I'm like,
The best thing you tell me is he had the flu.
Yeah, no. Anyway, so we come all the way around here. I'm just hoping that tire don't do any damage. We finally get it to the ramp. There's one person in the way. We're 5 minutes from first cast. We get in the water. I come around to pick him up. Boat was leaking. I'm like, wait a minute. Oh, the plug.
The plug.
Drop my clothes, jump in the back. Threw the plug in real quick, jumped back in, dried off. And at that point, we're like, all right, let's just go fish and have fun. I got a spot I found last week in practice and found one good fish.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
In a few hours.
So that was it, huh? Well, see, that's the real meat of where we're at. You guys had a plan.
That's right.
You did pre-fish this, and did it play to the plan?
I think I got a spot.
Yeah.
And
you found something.
We never left.
So what was the gap from first to the next place?
It
was
4 pounds.
4 pounds. That's a pretty good size chunk for this many boats. A record-breaking day, 190 boats.
Right.
That's pretty good. So you guys did something right. Where'd you go?
Well, this was weird. Everybody's fighting the waters. Normally, a lot of the tournaments are one up. Last year, I know there's one down. And last week, I just ran down just to kind of look around some water I hadn't fished in probably 12 years. And first place I went to, caught a nice fish, and then they responded. Same degree water that we found up north last month. So I had a bunch of fish up there, 35 pounds or so, big ones everywhere.
Wow.
And so I figured, hey, give it a try. We'll put our nose down, grind it out. And we get there, we start fishing. I pulled one out of the same spot I caught last week, and it wasn't that big. And I'm like, this is kind of weird. And we look up, and there's stuff up real shallow. So we pulled up there and pulled the first two casts. Boom, boom, boom. Had
in
2 4 pounders.
But up north, in the shallows.
No, down south.
Down south.
Out of the wind.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. And we had it to ourselves. Not any boats came close to us all day. So
you came to this side of the lake, not to the other side. That was the leeward side. That's interesting.
We didn't travel 2 miles?
2 miles.
No,
don't tell anybody that. You know that you're supposed to say you got beat up and you broke half your stuff?
That's right.
Really, you didn't travel 2 miles.
We did not rodeo much at all like everybody else. They all went up, rode the waves. And
that's pretty cool. Now, how often do you two guys, do you fish as a team usually?
This is the first year we fish together.
First year together. And have you guys been fishing a lot on this lake? Or do you know this lake? Where's your home?
I don't think he's been out here a long time.
I've been here.
Twice in 10 years. Yeah. Where are you guys from?
Cedar Park, Texas.
Well, me too. Nice. Cedar Park, you guys are Travis guys there.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Oh, Buchanan's in your backyard.
Yeah, we're in Travis all the time.
Yeah. It's not the same lake, though, at all. It's just bigger water. It's not a canyon. But
Like Travis because they both have flooded trees now because of the drought and everything, and that's really helped these fisheries out a lot. All the flooded brush. So.
Well, that's good. Well, let's talk about your baits.
Well, I'm trying to use, I caught fish on Strike Pro and stuff like that. And then once I knew, definitely there was a flipping bite, fish on beds, I went to Plastics. And that's pretty much what we caught all our fish on, all our better fish on. We caught some other stuff on moving baits like crappie and things. But the big girls just one corroborate with that plastic in their mouth. So
wow, it was plastic.
Fresh hog and hate to say it, but Field and Stream assorted lure from Big Bite Bait.
Oh really?
The color looked great, so yeah. I bought it. Has no name.
White? Don't be little white? What was it?
No, it was kind of a
darker color.
Darker green dark. With a whole bunch of multi flakes in
go
there.
Go dark. Oh, I love
that's
it.
Right.
I love
going
it.
Dark.
Well, you guys had an awesome day, great payday. You know, now you got some really good insight on these, the Highland Lakes from Travis, so maybe we'll see you out there. Maybe you'll take the cameraman fishing someday.
There you go.
Yeah, never know.
Well, I definitely want to thank my wife. I mean, she's always, you know, on me, and when I told her I won today, she goes, what'd you win, $10, you know, because like maybe a bass club or something. I'm like, no, I had a few zeros on that, you know.
Oh, you're
so,
kidding.
Yeah,
really,
so she's like,
know,
really? I
said,
yeah.
She,
she was all excited. It was pretty good. Hey, I've won several tournaments out here, but it's been a little while, so I was about due. Brian Booker, actually, I called him last night, and he mentioned, hey, Kyler, you know, you're overdue. You hadn't fun in a while. Let's just go out there and win it tomorrow. I'm like, okay, yeah, I'll take you up on that.
He almost called it.
And so when I came into the ramp, I'm like, I think I might have done it. It might be possible.
That's
so
pretty cool. That was impressive. Yeah. That was an impressive stringer today. I got to tell you that.
And I would like to thank my wife. Hi, Janet.
And my kids.
Yeah. Well, that's really your support, you know.
Oh, yeah. So, oh, yeah. If it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be doing this.
They're part of your sponsors at Strike Pro and Strike. You guys strike King Hannah.
Oh, yeah. Well, I got Pure Fishing and a lot of those guys, and El Grande Baits. They have the big bass lures.
And, my big sponsor is AustinFishingGuide.com.
So there you go. Guys.
And Texas Hogs. It's my guide service.
Throw them down.
Yeah, Texas Hogs. Go out here, book me up. I'll take you out and put you on the big ones.
Well, guys, congratulations. David, Brian.
All right.
And
thank you.
Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
Big day. See you out here soon.
All right. A lot of fun. Thanks.
Thanks.